What's up guys, GogoTech back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily create a good LED cube like this one. So let's get right into it. First thing of all, we're gonna need an Arduino, 20 kilo ohm resistors, 3 of them, 9 220 ohms resistor, LEDs, 3x3x3 means 27 LEDs, and 3 transistors. We're gonna use the 2N222A transistor, alright? Okay. And also you're gonna need some wires, and for the things that we're gonna use are scissor, solder iron, some solder, and we're also gonna need a PCB. Alright, be sure to watch the full video, and I will link down below all the things that I'm gonna use in this video. Alright, and you're gonna also find a link to download this schematics on how we're gonna wire up all the things. Alright, so now I'm gonna put a time lapse on it and I'll show you how I did it mine. Okay, so first thing what you're gonna need, get your LEDs out. And bend the negative lead, alright, like so. And it depends on your LED lag, how your LED cube will turn out, alright? How big it's gonna turn out, alright? A flathead screwdriver or something like that, and press it in. Okay guys, so I soldered also a small wire to it, but yeah, nonetheless, we made it as a form of a cube. Now I'm gonna also make this rectangle kind of thing, whatever. Get your PCB and push it in here and solder it here. So let's do it. And now what you're gonna need to connect is get this 220 ohm resistance and place 9 of them here and connect it with those 9. All right, so we're gonna do that right now. Oh wait, got another idea. Now you leave this aside, get your Arduino, and as the schematic shows us, those 9 pins here and here, gonna be removing those 2 and soldering direct those resistance to their pads here. Alright, and the rest of the wires we're gonna solder also direct, so we're gonna remove those 2 and we're gonna solder them direct. This is optionally, you can just plug them here in if you want to, but I'm gonna design a case also for this one, so I don't mind. Okay guys, so we finished pulling it out of the way, those plastic things, alright? And now we're going to add those 220 ohm resistor to the leads number 2 till 10, all the way those. And I'm gonna trim it and solder it to it, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I am now gonna make all those resistors, right? And I'm gonna put the transistors here and connect it to those as shown, and the negative of it also as shown here to it. And those 3 other wires for the layers, I'm gonna just let it stick it out right here, and I'm gonna connect it from here to the layers right here, so that we don't use the excess board and just cut it, leave it aside, and send down those things, and I'll be right back with the finished product. And as you can see, guys, we finally made it. The LED cube is working properly, just fine. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna be putting a piece of cardboard or like a plastic thing here under to prevent shorts. Thanks, guys, a lot for watching. Hope you liked it. Be sure to like the video if you liked it, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. We'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.